Showroom at Sea, taking you from the Zydeco Blues of New Orleans and Lafayette, Louisiana, heading straight north 4 hours to Shreveport, Louisiana now. Such a great musical history throughout Louisiana, and we're so proud to feature and so happy to have this next young man back on the boat for his fifth and hopefully many more times. We are going to be swinging tonight! Phenomenal CD, lots of special guests, and it ain't nothing but the blues, and I think we should do some of that right now, ladies and gentlemen. Please put your hands together and welcome once again, Kenny Wayne Shepherd.
Girl, I see you in my dreams, and I'm saying clearly there's something not right here, so I want to figure this out before we keep trying to play. So if you give us just a couple minutes, I apologize.
Thank you.
scared to touch my pedal board. I mean, I'm telling you. So we're gonna do some songs through the set off the latest record, Going Home, where we covered a bunch of amazing blues songs. There's like the soundtrack of my childhood recording all these songs, you know, by people. Like I mentioned the other night, you know, B.B. King, Albert King, Muddy Waters, Fightin' Hopkins, I mean, all these people. And the song that we're gonna do right now is, it's a really cool song. Chris Layton actually suggested that we do this song. We wanted to do a Bo Diddley song, but we wanted to find one that didn't have the Bo Diddley beat, because that's what everybody does, right? And we liked the message in this song, and so Chris said, what about Can't Judge a Book? So we did that song, and if you're familiar with our version of it, Brady's dad is the guy that's singing the song with Noah. And, so
he just kind of stormed the vocal booth.
Yeah, he just came over to see what we were doing and walked out into the vocal booth and started singing the song. But it was awesome. There's a really cool video on YouTube if you guys want to see it. It's like all this behind the scenes footage of us doing that. We all went down live. It's really cool. But we're going to do it for you right now. This is Bo Diddley, Can't Judge a Book.
Looking at the cover.
guys hear this guitar on there?
We're gonna do some stuff. A couple songs that we did on the back of the Live On tour. You guys, anybody remember the Live On tour?
I don't remember.
Unfortunately, I remember everything.
We would go to radio stations and do like acoustic performances, and we would always do this one, and then we started throwing it into the show. We haven't done it since like 1999 or something. So we'll see how it goes. But it's a blues song, man. Everybody knows this.
Just talk, walk that song.
and we just hope. It's a little ballad. Noah and I wrote this song. We were driving down the bus late one night, kind of like on the blues cruise, probably. We were up at about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. Just had this idea, man, that had to be written, and this was the end result.
This is how we originally did it.
Before you came around.
this is when it's work. And you start breaking.
You gotta roll with it.
Yeah, everything's rolling, right?
So, this old Freddie King song, hopefully we won't destroy this one.
Forever loving you, girls. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Man, I really appreciate y'all hanging in there with us tonight. I know, I appreciate it. But, you know, you could have gone somewhere else, man. I appreciate y'all being here. We're going to do a song from Going Home that is just like one of the coolest songs. And, you know, really, I mean, I like the version that we do, but Albert King does the best version. Because that man, he sings so, his voice is so smooth. But this is called Breaking Up Somebody's Home.
Yeah.
so much. That's some deep, dirty blues right there.
Try the other end. All right, check this out. I love this song. Johnny Guitar Watson.
Thank you.
in the Caribbean Sea with you all tonight. All right, everybody, let me clap your hands right here. Everybody, come on. CR. That's good. All right, boys, let's make it a little bit louder now. Come on. Oh, that feels good. He's going to turn it up one more time.
Now it sounds good. applause for the band up here, huh? Open it on the keyboards. A whole boy.
Mr. Jimmy Wallace, ladies and gentlemen. On the bass guitar, Mr. Tony Franklin. Back on the drums, Mr. Brady Blade, y'all. And on lead vocals and guitar, the amazing Mr. Noah Hunt.
And give it up for my brother right here. We've been together 19 years.
Yes, we have lasted longer than many marriages. So, MK, I'm sure you guys all know because you have the schedule, but we're going to be out on the pool deck tomorrow night. That's our last show. So feel free to come and join us, and hopefully this won't mess up again. I think it'll be fantastic. And we're going to have several of the other artists come up and jam with us and just have a really good time and go out, you know, with a big band. So come out. If you feel like it, if you want to have a good time with us, we'll be out there tomorrow night. Thanks for coming tonight. We really appreciate it. It's been really amazing seeing all you guys again, seeing new faces, being with these crews. It doesn't get any better than this, right? You don't have to play this song last, because I've done it ever since I was 15. It's the last song. So. Bye.
Starting shortly.